Altercation at a West End park leads to one man being shot. According to Beaumont police, two men were playing basketball at Rogers Park shortly after 6 this evening when they were confronted by two others. Words were exchanged and then a scuffle broke out. One of the men playing basketball was shot in the leg and then transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The suspect fled the scene. If you have any information about this shooting, you're asked to call Beaumont police.